I came home from school early today. I tried to talk to Christina and tell her. Just try to work it out. I told her that I was sorry for the video and I told her that she's just the only friend I've ever had. I said some things I shouldn't have. She told me she forgave me and she told me she was sorry too. The only one that knows my combination, but me. She gave me a hug and put a kick me sign on my back. I didn't realize it doesn't hurt, period. When I got to my locker, I felt there. She cut off my bear. My best friend. Mr. Kaskin, you were wrong. Things will never get better for me. Things got better for you. But that was because all you had to do was lose weight. I will never stop being ugly. Wherever I go, people are gonna hurt me. Christina, the other day when you told the whole school that I was a crazy freak, I was hurt. I cried. But now, I'm angry. You destroyed the one thing that gave me any hope. This